does he come from? Actually, let's describe him. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says,
الدجال ممسوح العين
مكتوب بين عينيه كافر وفي لفظ كافر.
Dajjal has one of his eyes obliterated,
like as in wiped out, it is covered.
ممسوح العين
مكتوب بين عينيه كافر.
On his forehead is written كافر. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam separated it.
كافر يقرأه كل مؤمن. Every believer can read it, whether he's literate or illiterate. And one eye is wiped out, as in it's covered. The second eye is damaged. And the word of the hadith says it has shrunk. And it uses the same word that describes when grapes, you know, shrivel in the sun and become, you know, wrinkly and small. So one eye will be covered, the other eye will be like a worn out on old or wrinkly grape. It will be squeezed down. Between his forehead will be written kafir. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam described him. His hair will be curly. His legs will be arched. He walks a little different. He's stubby, strongly built. And his start, or where he comes out from, again will be from the area of Khorasan. And the description of the Prophet salawatu rabbi wa salamuhu alayhi, being from that region, I am even deducing who it will be with. So the Prophet described the people that will come with him, and he uses the word 70,000 of the Jews of Isfahan, and describing the faces, it resembles the area between Afghanistan and Iran, some of the inhabitants there. The Prophet says they will have flat faces like the shield, and their cheekbones will be raised and their faces will be meaty, and they will be wearing cloaks around them.
Do the math.
And his first time that he becomes evident will be in the land of the Arab, and he will travel, he will roam the earth, and the hadith says not a village will be missed.